Lake Pleasant, Arizona. A gorgeous place that can be a nasty place for a sailboat racer. Shifts, twists, puffs, big wind, no wind. What fun. A race day begins when the race committee sets up shop on the lake, blowing up the marks that designate the race courses. It's a deep lake, 160 to 180 feet deep most places, long anchor road. The mark set boat will patrol the race courses all day to try to keep them in tune with the wind.
Copy, I'll come work on a finish ball. Over.
Meanwhile, the rest of the race committee stakes out a spot on the center of the lake with a start line pin on one side and a finish line ball on the other. Racers sail past to check in, then get ready for a start.
That mark's set right where you are, then run down.
Here's how the start works. These boards on the rail show the likely starting order of the fleets. Read from the boat's bow to stern. The overhead board flips to show racers who's up and what course to sail. This reads Santana 20, Windward Leeward course, round the south mark to port, then north, then finish. From the board flip to the start is exactly 5 minutes. With 4 minutes to go, this blue and white flag, the preparatory flag, goes up while the fleet gets in position for a race start.
1 minute to prep down.
1 minute before the start.
You ready?
The prep flag comes down. 1 minute and counting. Then, the start. The board flips. The boats start. The next fleet immediately begins its 5 minute start countdown. Then, just round all the marks first, if you can.